In this video, we will show how to assemble and start a lawnmower for the first time. You will need to buy some gasoline and oil to be able to start it correctly. This model also has rear wheel drive. My yard is hilly and therefore the rear wheel drive is the best option. It will give a better traction than if it were a front wheel drive. Here you can see, the first thing I will do is tighten the four screws. After that, I put the cutting level to the max. Because it's the first start, you need to fill the machine with oil. You can read in the manual how much you need to fill in the machine and remember to check the oil level after a few runs. For this particular machine, it will be 0.5 liter. And please check the manual on what oil you should use. Typical, it's a 4-cycle lawn mower oil. Here you can see I checked the oil pan. And then I prime it a few times before the first start. As you saw, I got a gasoline nozzle. But if you don't have a nozzle, you can still fill the machine with gasoline. You just have to tilt the jerry before you fill the machine. And remember to wipe the machine off. On this model, as many others, you need to hold down the orange handlebar to start the machine. Here you can see the spark plug if you ever need to replace it. On this machine you have a gasoline primer which sucks air out and sucks gasoline from the tank into the carburetor, so it's much easier to start. Tap it a few times, you will typically feel the liquid behind the primer when it's primed correctly. But don't overdo it. It can lead to flooding the carburetor. This model also has a washout port, which makes it easy to clean after use.